So Jen, I was in the hallway being nosy, and I missed your red carpet.
You did?
Yes.
That's really nice.
I'm sorry.
Who are you looking for?
Pitbull.
She missed out on all my red carpet interviews because her pregnant ass was looking out for Pitbull.
No, just put it on.
Whether it be the Snooki style or the cookie style, I wasn't having it.
We need to hurry, Vanessa.
8 minutes.
Martha pops in, so I'm thinking, okay, this is Jenny's time to do what she does best. I was thinking there's a lot to prove to the voices in my head right now.
Where's that there?
Yeah. Before a very important performance, I really need to be alone. But there is no way that that was going to happen. Everybody was there with me, and I didn't want to kick everyone out. So I just have to concentrate.
Estamos bien, estamos bien.
That's not what I heard.
Es que me acaba de decir de producción que tuvieron que movieron algo y que tenemos 10 minutos más.
It's very important for me to prove to everyone else, first of all, that I'm much more than a regional Mexican singer. To do that, to prove to everyone that I can step out of my comfort zone and not do banda or mariachi, but do pop on their territory, that meant a lot. When Beyonce says that she has different personalities, she's totally right. We're different people when you're on stage, when you're performing.
Yo te doy toda mi vida y hasta más quisiera. Sabes bien que soy tan tuyo hasta que un día me muera. Pero ve que al engañarme te engañas tú mismo. Por tu altivez, por esas cosas que tú haces conmigo, quiero evitar que Dios te dé un castigo, mire, pues así lo has querido. Pues mira tú, cómo te ríes, cómo juegas tú, con la esperanza que yo he puesto.
Chata está.
Perdona si te hago llorar. Perdona si te hago sufrir. mis manos, pero es que no está en mis manos. Me he enamorado, me he enamorado, me enamoré. Perdona si te causo dolor, perdona si te digo adiós. Te amo, si él me ha preguntado, yo le he dicho que no, yo le he dicho que no. Soy honesta con él y contigo, a él lo quiero y a ti te he olvidado. Pero si tú quieres, seremos amigos, yo te ayudo.
It's a picnic with lunch meat and cheese.